Good morning, everyone. So I would like to start my speech by saying thanks. First of all, thanks to the Almighty for gracing us with this beautiful occasion on this beautiful day. And second of all, I should thank each and every one of the parents and students. Especially for coming. Second important thing is for cooperating with us. Because when I asked about UKG and their performance, the first thing that class teacher told to me was, "Ma'am, the parents are very cooperative with us." Because I'm telling this because even during this lockdown, even when the classes were conducted online and virtually, your cooperation has been outstanding. So thank you, specifically thank you for that. And third thing is, it's a very general thing. Thank you for your good parenting. Because when I look at the parents who are present here, one thing comes to my mind. There is this famous phrase called, "Our child is our responsibility." So you must have heard, everybody who is present here must have heard that our child is our responsibility. You have taken that responsibility very nicely and you have done a thorough job. That is something I can witness on each and every parent here. So thank you for that. Okay. So when this idea of UKG graduation ceremony was first proposed, we had a lot of questions. So should we keep the graduation ceremony during this period? Because there were talks that there might be lockdown at this time. So we had so many questions, so many doubts, unanswered questions. So when we were discussing all such things, one thing that encouraged all of us and pushed us to celebrate this ceremony is your cooperation and your support to the management. That is the only reason that we are celebrating this ceremony at this point of time. So the special thanks to each and every one of you who are present here and also the teachers who have put in all your hard work for this ceremony. Okay. I don't know how many of you noticed while coming inside. There is a red poster in the front. There is also another red poster in front of the office. So if any of you remember what the red poster says, there are three things on the red poster. There's so many things: pray for the world, pray for Corona to end everything. There are three main things. If any of you could remember what the three things are, you can tell me right now. Like, do you have any clue? I can give you a clue. It starts with stay dash, stay dash. Yeah, what is that? Stay. Yeah, something like that. Okay, stay safe is right. You're almost near. Anybody else remembers what is there? Sorry, okay, one. Yeah, stay safe is right. Okay, thank you. So the three things that are in the red poster is stay safe. One thing, you're right, ma'am. And the second thing is stay strong. And the third thing is stay educated. So first thing is stay safe. Staying safe at this period of time means staying prevented. Preventive measures should be taken by each and every one of us. It's very important because only when we get vaccinated, the people around us and the people with us will be safe. The second thing is stay strong. I can see that already you are staying strong, but I would also like to reiterate the fact that this period is very challenging for us. It's challenging in so many different ways. Right now, you can have thousands of questions in your mind. Ma'am, when will the schools reopen? When can we send the children to the school? The next question is, ma'am, how are you going to handle the lessons? Last year, it was fully in lockdown. This year, what will you do? You have so many questions. And we do have the same questions in our mind. We also have the questions, when will school reopen? When will the government ask us to reopen? When will students come back to the schools? Our teachers are also having the same doubts. Okay, fine, leave teachers and leave parents. Okay, well, what about the government? If you go and ask the government also, they also have the same issues. When to open, when to have the government examination, how to handle the results, how to handle need, everything. The questions are you know, increasing day by day, and the questions are becoming very unanswered day by day. So what I can conclude now is we are living in a period of history, but right now we are in a position to face the challenge physically and practically. So we have to make up our mind, because a huge challenge has hit upon all of us. Because in this school, the important stakeholders are the students first, the parents next, teachers, management, teaching staffs, non-teaching staff. There are so many people who are the main stakeholders, and this comes like a circle. So all of us are connected into one medium called Oxford Public School, CBSE. So since we are all connected in this, we should all face this challenge together positively. And the last but not the least, stay educated. And right now the only medium that we can connect to the students is virtually and through digitally. It's very difficult for them also, but with the support of the parents and also with the support of the teachers, I think we can achieve it. Because for one academic year, we have already achieved online classes. Daily we have been conducting Zoom online classes. One thing we need from you again and again is your cooperation and support. We have already been having so much cooperation and support, but we are making it fully online. We need more cooperation and support. So please keep supporting us and cooperating with our management. And thank you so much for your time and your opportunity.